I'm excited about this kid. He adds another element to Michigan State's offense. You know, with that speed that he that you know we lost last year when Jalen Naylor left and went to the league, and he can come in there with the opportunity to get a package or two in that he can be on the field on game day in Saturday in Spartan Stadium there. And what that's going to do, that's going to take some attention away from Keon Coleman and Trey Mosley.